No. And face them.
Run, Rob.
Just run, you know you're going to get wrecked. Run,
Robert, yeah, Robert. Because you backed away.
Yeah, because look how many there is of them.
There was two.
Boys? Well, Rob, boys?
There's three of them yesterday, mate.
Well,
oh, no.
There was two where I was.
Just remember, it's only Minecraft. Oh god, why am I in the airfield? Ah! Well, I've killed one person already.
How am I supposed to be a diver as well?
Just find another one, I think. There's like 20 guys on the airfield. God, what the hell? Oh, I got another guy. Three times. Smile, you son of a bitch.
Is it like that for you?
I just wrecked him, big time. What?
Is it like this? Like, is it blurry on like corners of your screen?
A little bit, yeah. Nothing too special happens next. I die, the tank gets destroyed, and I later spawn south, so I find myself a couple of surprises along the way. And you're a sexy little vehicle. One for the man.
My game just crashed.
Is it like full on crashed?
Yeah.
Ouch. It does it sometimes, trust me. I've had it crash on me before, it's so annoying. Oh, that's another kill! Later, I rendezvous with Lewis and Jack, and we drive south to a vehicle store and general store where we are greeted by some friendly players.
So he's up here somewhere?
Yeah.
What the fuck? This car cannot get up these hills.
Are you returning shots though?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see him, I'm gonna run him over.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
The teamwork. Crap, reload.
Oh, what? Oh, there's a guy there as well.
I got him.
Are they at you?
No, they're at you, I think.
Oh, well, I'll keep driving around.
He's at the lighthouse, I think.
Oh, I think I know where I need to be going.
I think the guy is.
Oh, hang on a minute, there's a chopper taking off down here, I'm gonna crash into it. You ain't going anywhere!
Oh! Did he kill you? Did you blow him up though? Did you blow him
yeah.
up?
Yeah. That killed me as well.
Oh, Lewis, I know what was shooting you. Jesus, he scared the shite out of me.
Are you a Camino firing range?
No, but yeah. I found the guy who was freaking mowing you down. Jesus, I just killed him. Quick, because there was a guy like on the hill. Right, I'm going to have to help Lewis quick.
Somehow I'm still alive, I'm rather confused.
Whereabouts are they?
There's like one in front of me behind this rock. I think he's where he killed you from. And then there's like
this
second
guy. This is a nice
guy.
Car.
It's a shame he's wrecked. Right, so we want to be heading to the lighthouse, yeah?
Oh, motherfucker, where's he shooting me from? Mate, I'm in cars, in a bit.
Right.
Go!
Bloody hell, where is he?
He's up there,
Jack. Oh, you got him, nice.
Drive!
I think he's at the top of the hill.
I have escaped.
I think I see him.
I got them both.
Hi. Did you?
There's
oh,
two more
nice.
There's two more people at the lighthouse.
Is he?
Yeah.
Right. Well, let's wreck them then.
I'm
one of them's a ghillie and one of them's like a.
Can you heal yourself, Jack?
Yeah.
Yeah, the ghillie's the guy who killed me.
I killed two.
Watch out, JP, because they will be able to see you from there.
Well, I've got a fairly decent vantage point from the rocks, so if you get a shot, I can work these.
There's still one more left, though, so.
Where did he come from?
I got him.
Nice, Jack. Hang on, JP, I can get you.
He's in an LA Vido challenge.
Okay.
Wait, no, there's another guy. Ghillie Sue.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh!
He's headshotted, he's dead. He's literally right there, the guy in the thing. Just don't peek inside the building.
Oh my god. Oh
get
my
out!
Lewis and Jack both die, and luckily, with seconds to spare, I can manage to get Lewis up, and we end up getting the tank.
Oh, 10 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. No way.
No way.
No way! Oh, you've got me. Wait, can you even get me? Oh, you've got me. 4 seconds left.
What's the name of the place you're at?
Kill Farm. Oh, no, it's not Kill Farm. Sorry. It's Camino Firing Range. Thanks, Gaff.
You're right.
Right. I don't recommend ever buying cocaine. Simple as that.
Where is he? How could you just like disappear?
Gaff, I've arrived in my vehicle.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's shooting at you. Where is he going?
Somewhere
no,
down
wait,
there.
No, wait, over there.
Where?
I don't know, I can't actually see him. Oh,
He's dead.
Yeah, you got someone. You see near that orange yellow?
Yeah. Wait, hang on.
What's the distance?
It'll tell you. If you zoom in, it'll tell you one of the numbers.
Well, I see 598. Him. I need to go up to, need to go up to 600.
What?
Can you see it?
Some guy killed him.
Right, hang on, just wait for him to show himself. I'll go into the car as well.
Oh, go on, Lewis, you're hitting him.
Okay, he's not destroying him though, is it? Oh, he's gone out of my range.
I might get a slammer.
He has actually gone out of my range distance.
There's two.
I turned it up to far and he's still out of it.
Hang on, they're on the island now, Lewis. Made it onto the rocks, that's all I can say.
Who's in that multicolored thing?
How can you see their boat, Gaff? I can't see it.
Well, there is no boat anymore.
Okay, now I can see it. See the other one. You got one.
Oh, I got one. Lewis, there's a guy in the building.
Yeah.
I think I saw movement behind a rock as well. Yeah, I did. You got one, well done.
Nice.
There's one behind the rock behind the building. If you see my shots, there's a guy there.
Are you shots, but I can't see the guy.
Behind the rock.
Yeah, I can't quite see him.
I think he's sniping.
I'll do what I do best and try and run the fucker over. I think you've killed him. There's like a bunch of dead guys here, Gaff. I think you've killed him. Yeah, Jack, I think he's dead.
Oh, I got a sniper at 900
Chopper.
Meters.
Chopper.
Oh, he's the other guy's behind the rock, Lewis.
I can't see it because of the bush.
What gun are you using on the tank?
Press F and it will switch to a assault rifle, like a light machine gun.
Ah.
Behind that rock, I'm lighting up, boys.
There's a weapons crate here.
I see him.
You see him, right here, you can see him.
Oh, I got him, I got him.
Wait, there's one guy centre.
Yeah, see him.
Another one heading to the right building on the right.
Yeah. Anyone want to come up with this weapons crate?
Wait, one running up the hill, can you spot him?
Wow, there's S-stars. If you want to go diving, there's S-stars in here.
He's dead. Oh, another guy, 600 metres bearing. No. Oh, I see another guy. 758 meters. Oh, he's dead.
Did you hear them shoot from left?
Where are them shots coming from?
It's a
parachute one.
Yeah, it's the ghillie. Lewis, you can engage.
Dead.
Oh, There's a guy in there.
He's dead. He's dead. I got him, Gaff.
Got another guy. Got another guy. He was in a.
Alright.
Oh, there's another contact 600 metres again.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see that one. Have you read the status, Jake? He's in the vehicle.
He's dead.
Have you read the status,
Jake? Wait till it stops still.
700 metres. Where's he gone? He's back there again, isn't he?
Yeah, he's behind that building.
Oh yeah, he's on that quad.
I might just demolish him in a minute.
Turn your zero on, Jake. Is he like... What is he doing?
Driving off, so you're gonna have to shoot him if you're gonna... Oh, he's crashed. Do it now, mate. He's crashed.
That's close.
Oh, direct hit there.
How did that not kill him?
No, he's still alive. Oh, you got him.
Jesus. Not long after, the server restarted, and unfortunately, I had to end the video there. So guys, if you enjoyed, please leave a possible of 10 likes on the video, leave a comment your thoughts, and as always, and for the neighbourhood, Gaff needs your support, so subscribe.
What do you think?